Okay, let's go. Cycle 4. So, I tried many different roof hopping strategies for that spot. But the best one, no matter what you pick, you always aggro some cupids. So the best pick seems to be jump right here. Sometimes there are knights that you need to deal with. Sometimes there is none. And there are just few enemies in here, and the other are behind the corner. Now you can jump all the way there to the top. Now you gotta go here. The crossbow I managed to actually shoot. To go higher. I can try to do it quickly. No, I gotta go. I gotta go over there. No, that's the roof. Oh, this is the other one that I hate for roof hopping. You pretty much need to kill some enemies if you don't want to die. And that's about the ones that are over there. There is no other way. Because if you jump here, you'll be aggro everything around, which we don't want. If you go up, there's a shitload of enemies. To teleport, please. So let's try to do it like this. I want to go to the top. This is also very tricky. doesn't care about the orphan, pretty much. Whoops. Kill shot on Gabriel, but it won't be possible. Oh, that's the worst spot. This one? Oh, that's the worst spot. Fireballs. Why would you use the fireballs, dude? On me? Fun begins in cycle 5.